Hi, Jamie. This is one of the best.
And it's going to be really, really good. I don't know what else I'm supposed to say. I'm sorry. But we are having some props go through here, so just make sure if you see anything coming, they should be watching out for you, but just a little pre-warning. All right, thank you again. We're going to start the show. Ready?
Oh!
Many years ago, on Christmas Eve, I lay in my bed. I breathed, slowly, silently. I didn't even move the sheets. I was listening for a sound a friend of mine said I would never hear.
The sound of ringing bells from Santa's sleigh.
There's old Santa! There's old Santa Claus!
But I knew he was wrong. Late that night, I did hear sounds. Not sounds of ringing bells, but sounds of hissing steam and squeaking metal. A train? A train!
Thank you. Thank you. Santa, and we're coming up on the North Pole. There'll be a ride shortly, so get ready to meet Santa Claus.
But what are all the elves?
We're gathering at the center of the city. That is where Santa will give the first gift of Christmas.
Thank you.
the ringing of the sound of the silver sleigh bells on your arms.
It's magical.
Merry Christmas, everyone. Now, who should I pick to receive the first gift of Christmas? Let's see. Let's have this all right here.
Me?
Now, what would you like for Christmas? You can have anything you can imagine. Done. The first gift of Christmas! Yay! And now I must fly. Merry Christmas, everyone.
And it's time for us to leave too.
All aboard!
That was so much fun! Nobody will ever believe me when I tell them about... Oh no!
Where is it?
My silver bell is gone!
Let's go!
The train gets started moving. We're on our way home. We broke one of our hearts as well, and soon we're back at my house.
Merry Christmas!
And the train sped away.
Thank you. Yup, it's broken. I'm sorry, son.
My parents didn't hear the bell.
At one point, almost all my friends could hear the bell. But as time passed, it became silent for them. Even Sarah found one Christmas she could no longer hear a sweet sound. Even though I'm older now, the bell still rings for me as it does for all of those who truly believe. Do you still hear the bell? Great job, kids. Let's give one more round of applause. I think we need to give a round of applause also to Mrs. Lindsmeyer and Mr. Turk. They did a great job. This all from scratch, just looking at the stories. So great job putting it together. Fantastic job. I'd also like to thank all the staff for helping out and for all the parents for all their help. We have a great staff at Mound Viewing, and we always appreciate them. So let's give them a round of applause. Thank you all for coming out. This is new for us, trying to alleviate our crowds in the evening. So by calling this a performance, we have quite a few people here. I haven't counted, but there's a lot here. So hopefully we'll leave the crowd a little bit this evening. We won't have so many. As we leave, we're going to ask you, though, if you would still please stay seated, and then we'll have all the students leave, and then you can leave after that. I know some of you have asked if you can take your child or grandchild with you. What we would prefer is that wait till all the kids get back up to our school, and then if you want to take them, come up and get them at that point. Otherwise, it is normal dismissal, and we'll just be running things regularly. So with that, I guess Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and I guess my wish for all of you is that you have some experience in your life over the season here where you can actually hear the bell, and you have a great holiday season. So thank you all so much.